Knew there was a reason I kept you around.
So begins the resistance. I gotta tell you, I've been all around this galaxy, seen darkness and savagery you wouldn't believe. But those Calypso twins and their followers, they're something else. Someone's gotta stop them. And I'm thinking it just might be you. Be seeing you, Vault Hunter. How's that trigger finger? Looks like those echo-casting idiots are having a little family spat. Splitting their followers into teams and making them kill each other for sport. And if both sides lose, we win. Here, listen to this while you head toward Camp Tyree.
What's up, Bandit fam? Troy and I have a little bet going. We want to know who you love more. So, go ahead and organize a Team Tyree.
In a Team Troy.
Then, you know, kill each other for our amusement, okay? Whoever's left standing wins Iridium tier membership, and it better be Team Tyrain!
Now get to killing!
Bye!
I got recon says Team Tyrain was planning to drop off a big bad explosive present for Team Troy. Hell, the Resistance was gonna do that anyway. So what do you say we help them kill each other? Clear out that camp and take the bomb for Team Jacobs.
I never turned down a chance to join in Bloodsport.
I've killed for money, and I've killed for loot. But killing for two brats who don't care if you live or die, that don't make a lick of sense to me.
My gangmates got me through some dark times, indeed. The last time I saw them was before I was dragged away for my interrogation. But I remain hopeful that they escaped.
Tyreen! Grant me protection!
Why, that's Jensen's.
So it was expensive.
A fitting death.
So to Corallax the Invincible, and Corallax owes me one. Keep searching for the others.
It's time to fight!
Find his remains, Vault Hunter. That is the least he deserves.
from my pockets.
Suck on this, you bloat!
I protect the family!
Come back, my girl. Friend, you are Dean, yes? Hammerlock sent me.
Hammerlock? Yeah, I knew. I knew a Hammerlock. Talked funny. He sent you to rescue me? Oh, good. Oh, no. It's back! It's back! Kill it! Thanks. The others are all dead. Just dumb luck I was spared. I was losing hope, getting ready to, you know, well, you know. This gun, it's for you. If you ever see that Troy dude, blow his damn brains out, yeah? Yeah.
Thank goodness Dean survived. Now we can continue our crochet and shank-making lessons. Remarkably similar skill sets, you know.
Oh, God.
always welcome.
Welcome back, my girl.
Jabber infestation on my hands. Kill him before this whole planet sobers up and realizes Eden 6 is an ingrown hair on the ass of life. Fun fact, ass of life is also a signature drink at the bar. One part Vico Berry, one part fog wine. Drink up! I know where you're looking. Generator running. No one likes to drink in the dark, except ugly people, and people who don't mind hooking up with ugly people. Drink in the dark is also one of my signature cocktails. Time to get the bar's lights back on. Flip on the breakers.
Take you. Thank you. These little ones.
The big Saurians eat those little grog dudes like slimy popcorn. So I'm gonna lather myself up with their guts! Woo! Grog hunt, let's go!
A meager life, a fitting death.
Extreme! Righteous! Righteously extreme! Now hand them over so I can lather it up, brah! Woo! These things stink! Must have peed themselves! Extremely stinky, which is perfect! Now let's go find us some Saurians to punch! Guess that grog juice works! Wonder what it tastes like. Whatever! Let's fight! Wait! I got this! I don't got this! What's that? I'm gonna try some marshmallow! Just gotta walk it off.
You have sustained mortal injuries, human. From what I understand of blood, you're doing it wrong.
Did you see that? Oh, mega extreme! Minor internal bleeding, few broken ribs, whatever. When you taste the danger, you're gonna taste blood. Cause that's what danger tastes like, bruh! Oh, oh, I got a new idea for another epic stunt!
That seems inadvisable.
Listen, brah, when danger calls, you answer, brah! You answer! Follow me! Mega jump! Dig your style, brah! Sick air, brah! Way to stick the landing! A ring, ring, brah! Ring, ring! It's for you! Ring, ring!
I am answering this fictional call.
Woo! Good answer, bruh! Chad wants you to witness this badass base jump! Get ready for it!
I would advise you to use a parachute.
What? Parachutes are like the diapers of the sky, man. They're for babies. Don't you want to live on the edge? On the edge of danger? head over there and watch the righteousness! Just let me know when you're ready for this, brah! Catch my breath. Woo! Hell to the hell, yeah! Oh, my hemorrhaging viscera, that was freaking rad! All right. New stunt, what goes down must go up. That's how that saying goes in Danger Town. This elevator over here, it's way too slow. Let's speed it up with some friggin' rocket boosters!
This seems most unwise.
What I heard was...
Hell yeah! Rocket time! Go get some! This is gonna be like a stuntgasm, brah! That's one!
More!
This is entirely excessive.
Don't be a wuss! One more! When this is all over, I want you to have at the righteous loot stash I've got up in my house, okay? Righteous! Now back off! I'm gonna be the first to ride this bad boy. You ready for this, Boosty Jammer? That's the elevator's name now.
That is a terrible name.
Good, you just shoot the igniter. That'll do it for sure. Woo-hoo-hoo! Now set it off. Shoot the ignition. Shoot it. Stunt holla.
Chase the danger.
I will never understand what compelled that man.
Thank you.
goes there.
I suppose I'll take that.